That's more than 2 minutes separating them. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Cut! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Crashed off, and he's not getting up. Oh, I hope it isn't too serious. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Oh, the list of those left behind goes on rising. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. There's reports of a group of riders taking a tumble, but apparently they all managed to set off again. Oh, my! I can see a rider on the tarmac. Thank goodness he looks fit to get back in the race. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. A rider drops out. A rider has taken a tumble. Fortunately, nobody went down with him. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Only 15 kilometers left. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. And they keep on attacking! Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up. The riders are in a portion above 10%. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. He managed the sprint like a master of his craft. He was certainly the fastest today. We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. We've selected the following highlights for you.